batsman, Chris Bryant.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Peterson has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Here's Chris Bryant now. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Chris Bryant.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Peterson giving chase. And that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Chris Bryant. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Gutierrez going back. He gets there and makes the play for stepping in and ready for another shot. Chris Bryant. He flew out in his last at bat. Hard on the ground towards short. Backhanded. Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two. Digging in to try it again. Chris Bryant struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Line drive to left. And that's in there. Base hit.
Hey, you're not going to do it every day. That single right there, that's okay. It makes him 1-for-5. He contributed a little bit, but they really didn't need him today. This has been a nice team effort.
First baseman number 44.
Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He's doubled and singled in 4 at-bats in this contest. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Well, this is speared by the first baseman. A tag, and he is out at second base, and a costly decision there.
Exactly how you draw it up. He gave up a long ball to make it interesting, but it was the only run he gave up, and he hangs on to collect the save.
Before we take our leave, time for a look at our final line score here in what turned out to be a close 2-run victory. Here's Chris Bryant now.
Batting third, third baseman, Chris Bryant.
Is a swing and a high pop-up. Grandal has a play. He's got it, and there are Gutierrez. He takes his batting first cuts court in this one with a man center at first fielder, and two away.
Franklin Gutierrez.
Now Lester deals the 1-2. Chopped weakly to the left. Fielded cleanly, and he's safe. Ready for another shot. Chris Bryant, 0-for-1 here Chris in the early going.
Bryant.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Line to the right side. Puig is there. 2 down. And no tag at second. He'll head for another shot now. Chris Bryant. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. But it bangs off the out-of-town scoreboard. And a good decision apparently to push it this time. He's in at second with a stand-up double.
Well, he's certainly not shy, is he? He goes up there looking to be aggressive and takes a big rip right here. Squares it up and lines it for a double that goes all the way to the wall. Great work out of him.
Pitch taken for ball 4. The throw. And he's called out on a close play at third. Here's Corey Seager. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Shortstop, Corey Seager.
Here's Lester now on 2-2 to third. And that's through for a hit.
Well, he fell behind 0-2.
Digging in and looking for more, Chris Bryant. He'll be tasked with starting things as we begin the 7th. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And that finds its way through for a base hit. So it's an inning opening single to kick off their half of the 7th. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far.
First baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a missed strike 3. The throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Striding in once again, Kyle Schwarber. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Runners on his way to third. Ripped on the ground to first. And he whips on it as this ball's right under his glove. the relay, and he will make it back in there. He's safe at third. Here's Ben Zobrist now. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
18, Ben Zobrist.
Speed up and drive it, huh?
And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. 2 for 3 with a double on his line so far. This is lined into left field, and he delivers a big base hit. One run is scored. And a relay to the plate, and this will not be ready for another chance. Chris Bryant. He's doubled and singled in 4 at-bats in this contest. First offering on its way. Squared that one out just a little late. On its way from Lester. Hit on the ground toward the left. Gloved by Russell. And the throw just does beat him at the bat. Time for one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory.
Yeah.